Sometimes you've seen it here when austerity and its big sister racism goes too fucking far, and the people who've had everything taken and are pissed on, not allowed to even apply for good jobs or good schools, they get mad. Sometimes they start burning cars. Sometimes they do more than that. And then somebody in another city starts burning cars. Then another. And then, in the digital age, where people now have camera phones, and in America, a lot of courage, just takes a lot of guts. They see a cop killing somebody, they get it on their phones. What if the cop turns around and shoots them? That takes a lot of fucking guts. Then they take that and they send it out and show proof. The police are hunting black people and brown people and poor people for sport. And then people get really mad. They go in the street and then in come the police with all these tanks and shit they got from the Iraq War, and they attack their own people.
Thank you.
out from nowhere. Cotton helmets line the lines. Shotgun firing to the bellies. Trigger fingers, what excuse?